feeling?
Fine.
You feel all right?
I'd probably have to be Jaeger talking about all the cool things we do, like going out to Wostock. Those have so many different bands. It's really interesting to help out and listen. Also, the big impact we have on Africa, how we've donated more computers in 1 year than the whole Japanese government has. I'm just the meathead. I really just do the lifting around the place and organizing. A lot of the kids help set up and fix old computers to help send over to Africa. We set up lots of different events. Like, a couple years ago we had the safari run. We do things like snowball, the Purple Heart hockey game. That's always a big crowd. Things like that. When you have 500 or so kids packed into the ice rink, it's really amazing, especially when kids start fighting on the ice. It's a fun event. And skating afterwards, when you got a couple hundred Wostawa kids skating on the ice that can't skate, it's fun.